Vlogmas day 17. Oh my god, I just like caught my toe in my door and it hurts so bad and I have to go. Oh my god, I literally, oh, it hurts. I really can't do this today. I don't know what's going on. Hey guys, so it's third period now. And Maya isn't here because she's sick. So I'm here all alone. I have to finish a lab report because my group didn't work on it this weekend, even though they told me they would. And I have to do math homework. And I'm really not doing well. I feel like I say that every day, but like specifically today, I am so tired. And I literally feel like a walking zombie, so that's fun. I have to get to work now, but I will check in with you guys later, probably after school. Update. Oh, yes. I did my math homework.
It could be worse.
Miguel isn't here, so I don't know who I'm supposed to put in my vlog to make it interesting. My vlogs are so boring when Miguel isn't in them. Bye. Hey guys, Kelsey just reminded me to vlog. I'm at dance right now. I'm about to go teach. I have 2 hours of teaching and then I have my own class for an hour. This is the Monday routine. Hey! That's Ola.
Hi.
I'm eating chicken wings. Chicken wings. Kelsey's changing, but I'll put her in the vlog when she's done.
The one that's really obnoxious. Yeah, that's me.
There she is.
Hi.
I feel like I haven't vlogged at dance in a really long time. Like half of my Vlogmas videos, I forgot to film at dance. But I'm gonna go now. I still have to put my hair up. I'm dressed like a candy cane today. You can't tell that this Leo is red, but it is. For my little girls, because I thought that would be cute, so. Just dance teacher things. Okay, bye.